have two separate pieces of hair extensions. And here is regular sunscreen. This is the ingredient you want to avoid. And I'm gonna spray this. And then here we have some mineral sunscreen. I'm gonna spray this. Mineral sunscreen just kind of stays on the hair. It doesn't absorb into it. And this is kind of turning this like a orangey color. So you do not want to use regular sunscreen on your hair extensions. Use the mineral sunscreen.